Have you ever been into a situation where you just want to quit but keep going because you have come too far and can't risk to quit at all? Well, I recently have been in this kind of situation where I have two options. Whether I should go along with what I was doing for years without seeing any results and hoping that the results will come soon, or start something completely new and hoping that the results will come. It will always be a difficult option to quit when you have gone too far and have been working on the project for years. But my point is, sometimes you need to accept your failure. Now, I'm not encouraging you to quit everything, whatever you are doing. But my point is, sometimes you need to understand where you should quit and where you should keep going. You can't just do a thing over and over in the same way and expect some different results from it. Sometimes the smart way is to accept your failure, learning from your mistake, and start something new from the experience that you have gained from your previous failures. Quote my word, the one who knows when to quit and when to start something new achieves his desired results.